The estate of former New England Patriots player Aaron Hernandez settled a wrongful death lawsuit. It was brought by the families of the two men he was acquitted of killing. That's Daniel De Abreu and Safiro Furtado. A lawyer for the Furtado family told the Boston Globe the terms are confidential. Prosecutors say Hernandez shot the men in 2012 after a confrontation at a nightclub. Hernandez killed himself in prison in 2017. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.